Ray. Also ate my pizza.
So what's the story with the pizza?
So we were watching a movie, went to Alamo. So the food runner comes out and it's a pizza. And I'm like, I ordered a pizza. So he puts it in front of Gavin and I'm like, mine. And I ordered a pepperoni pizza. So I took a bite, wasn't pepperoni at all, but it was good. So I'm like, I don't give a shit. So I kept eating it. So another 20 minutes goes by. They come back with the pepperoni pizza. I'm like, oh. And he puts it in front of Gavin. He's like, no, it's not my pizza. I'm like, oh, it's not his pizza. Then another person comes back, goes to Gavin. It's like, is that your pizza? He's like, no. They look at me. I'm like, well, my pizza. They come back again with the actual written order, and they put it up to me, and I'm like, yeah, I didn't write that. I'm sitting next to Michael. I look at him. I'm like, did you write that? I didn't write that.
It actually got resolved finally when she came over to me, pointed at my pizza that was being eaten by Ray. She was like, are you waiting for that pizza? And I said, yes. And then she just goes, he's eating your pizza. I'll go get you another one. And then storms off.
She was so mad.
You know how hard it is to concentrate on a really good movie when you're
hungry?
Yeah,
they're running back and forth. I'm like, I'm eating
watching
the movie.
Ray,
you're asking me all these questions. I'm like trying to enjoy the film.
You inconvenience.
Gavin is waiting an hour and a half for a pizza. You don't even offer him a piece of his pizza.
No, I went up to him. I'm like, oh, this pizza's so good. Sorry, Gavin.
You know, water under the bridge.
Yeah.
Nice haircut.
Nice pizza.